You are driving a car. You cannot stop the car. And there is a Zen story about this. There is a person who sits on a horse, galloping very quickly. And at one crossroad, one friend of his shouted, "Where are you going?" And the man said, "I don't know, you ask the horse." And that is our situation. The horse is technology. It carries us. We cannot control technology anymore. That is our situation. So you have to begin with intention, asking ourselves, what do we want? What do we want?